the next UC Star.
Phil Thomas Cadd here.
And Tommy Robinetti here.
Well, the next UC Star
is in full swing, I must say.
Yes,
it's... Voting is fast and furious. It's neck and neck, nip and tuck.
Well, you know, round one will be ending November 1st. Patsy Rourke and Richard Gunn have been going neck and neck.
Kind of about growing up, sort of about my dad. I'm not really here to be in a competition. I've seen a lot of great talent. Adrian, awesome on that guitar, man. And, I mean, keyboards, that's what you play, because I'm a guitar. And, and Sarah for doing the acapella tune, and that was really, that took some guts. But I'm really here to support local music, because that's what Phil Thomas Cadd, Tommy Robinetti, Michelle Cronley have been doing since when I was just this age. So, how's that been?
Richard's a pretty nice guy. They're both nice folks, these two leaders in this thing. Well, everybody in the whole contest is really nice people, but these two in particular who are doing so well here lately and who are fighting neck and neck. Richard, well, he supports the other artists, the other contestants in this thing. I see him, you know, dropping them notes on their pages and stuff and saying good luck. And, you know, that's very nice and respectful. He is.
Thing is, what they don't know is when you have the two top votes, like if you're 1 and 2, we make you duke it out in a ring with boxing gloves.
So
big
old
oversized boxing gloves.
So it could be Richard and Patsy in this,
thing. They could be duking it out. That would be funny to see.
You say you will love me if I have to go. You'll be thinking of me. Somehow I will know. Someday when I'm lonely, wishing you weren't so far away, then I will remember things we said today.
Well, you know, Patsy's a good gal, too. She was working recently, helping out over at that Extreme Home Makeover thing over in Crescent Lake.
I heard she was putting in the electrical work.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah, put in the electric box, all the fuses, or the breaker boxes and all that stuff.
Yeah.
She's, you know, hey, Patsy knows her stuff.
I see that.
When we're dreaming, deep in love, not a lot to say, then we will remember things we said today.
Well, nonetheless, the voting continues till November 1st will be the end of round one. This, of course, was the longest round. After this, every Monday for the next several weeks, we'll be taking down the survey and ending out a round and determining winners and losers and so on and so forth.
Who will go on, who will go home, and who will swing by the place?
Outside. showing me who they had fallen back to this place. Much too far from heaven. And I've tried and tried to justify my ways, but I just can't find a reason. So here I'm pleading and screaming for you, but you won't hear me because you don't know how to. All of the lessons I've ever learned disappear in the things I've never heard. Quiero mirarme en tus ojos, tenerte, verte junto a mí. Siento que tal vez mañana yo ya estaré muy lejos de aquí. Now besa, besame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez.
Eliminating possibly two contestants based on our judges and our surveys voting.
Now, are we going to do the Simon Cowell thing where we just cut them down something awful?
No, that's not the UZ way.
I didn't think so. I was just curious.
I know you wanted to, and you pushed for that.
Well, if this was a sporting event, yes, I would.
But no.
But it's not.
I love them all.
Don't let your favorites go unvoted for. Vote every 24 hours.